are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join me. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together, we can take Lily from Myra. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Sebastian? Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I? Lily's realm. Just the way it used to be. The way I wish it had stayed. Buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them. That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files. It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian. You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. And now I'm so messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. She's right. She's always been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this. But I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way. What? Hoffman? What happened?
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I tried to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore is out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I picked this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes. I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined MYRA. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends. I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is. Didn't want to kill him. But Theodore left me no choice. Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling, too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Thank you.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Stem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Come on, man. Let me get you out of here. You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Embrace his flame! Consume you!
They might have seen me.
Sorry, Father. I lost him. You do not heed his call! You cannot escape us!
Gotta stay quiet.